Toyota Sequoia. The 2023 Toyota Sequoia marks a new beginning for the automaker's flagship three-row SUV, which has been aging for over a decade and eventually completely redesigned. Sequoia's V8 is gone, replaced by a turbocharged, hybridized V6, promising higher efficiency with an almost V8-like simulated engine sound to the modernized interior to make up for the loss. Toyota's new model, the 2023 Toyota Sequoia, will be launched on January 25th. The redesigned vehicle will be a more technological and safer model than its predecessor. Toyota has yet to reveal details about the 2023 Toyota Sequoia. However, we can see the thin taillights in the published photos. We can also see sharper styling and a black accent on the bumper. Moving towards the rear end, we see a distinctive shoulder line and a stylish wing glass. In addition, the fenders are reminiscent of the Tundra model. In the cabin, we expect a 12.3-inch digital instrument panel and an interior enhanced with quality materials. Toyota also uses the new audio multimedia system with 8 and 14-inch screens in this model. A 3.5-liter V6 unit will power the 2023 Toyota Sequoia. This unit can produce 348 horsepower and 549 newton-meters of torque. For customers who want a more powerful unit, there may also be an option that develops 389 horsepower and 649 newton-meters of torque. Another engine choice is the electric battery combined with the 3.5-liter engine. This setup is combined with a 10-speed automatic transmission. It enables it to produce a total of 437 horsepower and 790 newton-meters of torque.